The difference between the reciprocals of two consecutive positive odd integers is 2/15. Find the integers. Let's begin by identifying variables. If we let x represent the first positive odd integer, well then, x plus 2 will represent the next odd integer. Now, to set up an algebraic equation, we look for the keywords. In this case, I see difference. We'll be subtracting. The difference between the reciprocals of the two odd integers is 2/15. Well, the reciprocal of the first odd integer is 1 over x. And we'll subtract the reciprocal of the next odd integer, 1 over x plus 2. And that difference is to be 2/15. Now, since x is the smaller of the two odd integers, its reciprocal will be larger than the reciprocal of the next odd integer. And so this difference will be positive. Let's next identify the LCD. Here, the LCD is 15 times x plus 2. Let's also identify the restrictions. In this case, 0 is a restriction. And we can see negative 2 is a restriction. Now we solve this rational equation by multiplying both sides by the LCD, which is equivalent to multiplying each term by the LCD. Now doing this, we can see here, x will cancel, and that'll leave us with 15 times x plus 2 minus, here x plus 2 cancels, leaves us with minus 15x equals, 15 cancels, so this equals 2x times x plus 2. Multiplying both sides by the LCD clears the fractions. Now continuing, we need to distribute 15x plus 30 minus 15x equals 2x squared plus 4x. Here, 15x minus 15x adds to 0, leaving us with 30 equals 2x squared plus 4x. Now subtracting 30 on both sides, we have 2x squared plus 4x minus 30. And the equation is in standard form. Notice here, there's a GCF. Let's go ahead and factor out a 2 first. That'll leave us with x squared plus 2x minus 15. Factoring the trinomial, we then have x squared factors x times x. The factors of 15 are 3 and 5. In this case, we'll use x plus 5 times x minus 3. Positive 5 times negative 3 is negative 15. 5x minus 3x is 2x. We then set each variable factor equal to 0, so either x plus 5 equals 0 or x minus 3 equals 0. Subtracting 5 on both sides, x equals negative 5, or in this case, adding 3, x equals 3. Now, since the question asked for positive odd integers, we'll disregard the negative answer. If 3 is the first odd integer, well, then the next odd integer is x plus 2, or in this case, 3 plus 2 is 5. And the two odd integers are 3 and 5.